23. God is a companion. I know that recently when some of you were together, you spoke of karma yoga. This is an aspect of karma philosophy. One who has God as a companion has the experience of karma yoga, because karma yoga is doing good karma whilst remaining connected to God. There is only happiness in this experience.